Yo, yo, what's up? My name is DKB. Just know that. And I had been receiving some comments from my fans that Kevin Taylor insulted you. And I've been looking for the video so aggressively. I found a video. He was saying that me, I'm on TikTok fooling. Right, Kevin? I'm not even active on TikTok. So which DKB did you see there? I don't know. Are you a look at me? Why, if you see people, you can't recognize them. And insulting, so, you know, I used to think that the things you say were truth. But until you said that thing about me, that I'm on TikTok always fooling, I realized you're a liar. You understand? So now I even doubt all the other things you said. And you have a niche for insulting celebrities and defaming people. Ola, ya Roman Ghana, you pass my door front. You know, go free. Kevin Taylor. Are you not supposed to be busy in a shop sewing kaftan? Unye Taylor. So what are you doing insulting people? Wait, I don't even know which country you are. Hiding in some garage, doing videos on camera, insulting people. What do you get? Boss with me, I go face you, it will shock you. And Kevin Taylor, let me make you understand something. I'm not a regular celebrity, just so you know that. You understand? Yeah, Coast School, University of Ghana, Bachelor of Science at Great Kwasia. How many credit hours have you done? Me, my 32 credit hours. What laboratory done? Have you titrated before? Have you done chemistry before? Have you done physics before? Oh, but have you calculated the weight of the earth before? One of my dear patient. Comedy is just my hobby. Don't ever rate me. See, if you insult other celebrities and don't mind you, me, I'll mind you. Because who my dear send me? Your band is serious. I'm not sure what dear. Because who is Jimmy for? Who casts a bad bag, 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 bag. Who casts a tan. I said, Abuso can't probably toilet. We name Sir Bentua. We name Sebentua. Who me who are no my kaya Kokwedro. Kokwedro! Every Taylor, look, we are going to finish. Don't try me, boss. Just stay in your corner insulting other celebrities. Take me out. And talking about what are we doing as the situation, the government is. Did you appoint me as youth ambassador? Huh? Where were you when we're organizing Doomsday demonstration? Risking our life to let the government know that we don't appreciate the power instability in the country affecting our shows. I was doing a comedy tour at KNUST, UCC. Why I told her? Have you told before? Where you are hiding? You can't tell her where you are hiding. Can you even come out of the place? I did a comedy tour and the Doomsday affected me. That's why I joined in Modern Senegal to do the Doomsday vigil so that the government will know that we don't appreciate the power instability. MPP came. Fix the country. I went for the demonstration. You didn't see pictures and videos of me. Why? Because who need data, Kevin Taylor? Who Taylor there? Who the data here then? Taylor. Who be heading over? Who the data here then? Yeah? Taylor, the anchor thread. And who? Any chalk. No, I fool their measurement. But also, don't fool yourself, Kevin Taylor. Don't fool yourself, crap. I know they fear you. Half. Kevin Taylor, oh yeah, bear my baby, I should be out there. Upa bra. Yembiem undafa park, mini, and now Kaukidi park. Me buwa mwata, if you be man, see, we're not any threat to wear a promise. If you are a man, come, let's open fight. They will give us gloves. Hey, come on, mama wachula wanu free or do now. Don't joke plus me, boss. I'm an intellectual, and I'm a creative person. You want to go intellect? I will show you proper intellectuality. What about them? You think? See, these other celebrities will make it easy for you, not me, because we make my child. See, I was a pupil's teacher. I was a practicing teacher. Foolishness. Who have you impacted before? Like I said, when NDC was in power, I did Doomsday vigil. When MPP came to power, I did the Doomsday, how do you call it? Fix the country. I participated. Or am I supposed to call you? Black Kevin Taylor, patcho me, cock fix the country. No. So the Bayo won't say yes. Me a balance. Jimmy. Me, I am apolitical. I am for the country. I'm for Ghana. So I don't belong to any political party. Nobody can influence me. You understand? So I'm not a regular celebrity that you can insult. Oh, if 1,000. Kevin Taylor, me see me. Oh, if 1,000. What's here? We name some amutum. Foolish man. You think I insult anybody and go scot-free? Where were you when we were studying in University of Ghana? What's here? Me averse, brutal. You can defame and disrespect, in fact, undermine any other person, but not me. Me, they call me man-stopper. Go and ask of me. Kevin Taylor. In fact, I need some kaftans and t-shirts, and I need supporter. Me, I have boxer shirt. Me, No, you can't, because Uninyansa, you don't even know the creative skills in ordinary sewing and knitting and all of that. You don't. All you know is to insult. Who raised you? Where were you born? Who cultured you? Did you live in a orphanage? Were you raised in a broken home? Because it looks like you are hurting, bro. You are hurting. Get the pains out of your heart. Why? What Jimmy Dodo? Look, like I said, Kevin Taylor, if you are so concerned about the country and the youth and you are so passionate, people have organized demonstrations in prison. The CIA, they declassified the files. The CIA played a role in the coup d'etat that happened in Ghana. They didn't need to be in Ghana, but they played a role. What's that? Because of you, got the sweat, which my blood is working. I'll charge up for you, Ralph. So they do all these things by proxy. They don't need to be there to organize it. Like I said, political heads organize demonstrations from prison. Secret organizations orchestrate coup d'etats by proxy. They are not there, but they orchestrated it. Kevin Taylor, if you care for the youth, sponsor a demonstration so that we know that you care for the youth. Sponsor a demonstration. You don't need to come. Sponsor the youth. So many youth have active front. Sponsor it so that they'll go on demonstration so that we know that you care about the youth. You think I just talk anyhow to people? Who fools a public toilet? And I know you will talk. Who are punching? If you respond to this video, who are punching? So I'm just waiting for you. If you don't respond, who are punching? That's you. When you are horny, you want to sleep with a female goat. It's your last warning. Take DKB out of your mouth. I'm saying, if you are concerned about the youth so much, organize a demonstration by proxy. Sponsor them and let them hit the streets so that we know you are concerned about Ghana youth. You can insult another celebrity, Yaro Mangana. You can't try me. Look, your IQ is as low as a galamsey hole. I'm waiting for you. I said, if you respond, we are punching. Puma! Abua! Ewa, put you in the benyao.